shot at a local ATM. It's an investigation unfolding right now. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Meredith McDonough in for Martha Sagalski. Let's get you right to the scene at John Young and Americon in Orange County. West News' Todd Wilson is live there. And Todd, what's the latest?
Well, Meredith, as you can see right behind me here, it's still a busy scene. You've got the fire department, Orlando Fire Department, washing away the blood of the victim. Now, I spoke to the victim's wife. She's a Haitian woman, doesn't speak any English, so she had to do this through a translator. She told me that they had drove up here. This is their car right here. They parked. Her husband got out of the car and went to this ATM right over here. He got some money out of the ATM. The thing is, a guy ran from behind the building, she said, and pointed a gun at her husband and said, give up the money. Instead, he took the money and then shot her husband. So she ended up calling 911 to try and get someone here. By the time police arrived, the man was long gone. Right now, her husband has been taken to a local hospital, and this lady is terrified. Live in Orlando, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.